in Breach of Trust, there's another character, Charlie Cimino, mm-hmm. who seems to mirror a guy that Blagojevich worked with closely named Tony Resco.
Well, I understand that people think that, and sure, I mean, who he mirrors, I think, is behind every corrupt politician, there are some people who are helping enable it. There's a lot of money to be made when you're close to a politician.